we do need to follow it at a restoration advisory board meeting. So, but again, and I get plenty of these, I don't, you know, I can't look out in the room and tell you who does and who doesn't do this, but all month long, I get phone calls at 415-308-1458, that's my cell phone number, and I get emails all month long from folks who have genuine questions and want to know. And in fact, a lot of the residents that have genuine, serious questions, I find, actually email me during the month. And then I respond to them, we work up an answer, and get back in, or I call them, and then have a dialogue with them if it's...